In this video, we will show you how to change the footer copyright text. Go to PrestaShop admin panel, then International-Translations. Then select Theme Translations from the type of translation. Then select your theme name, in our case Classic Theme. At last, select the language which you like to change, and click on the Modify button. Now we need to search the word copyright from search translation and click search. Hope you like our videos. Do not forget to subscribe to our channel for more videos.